boy Jeffers, welcome back to another Scary Adventures, guys. And now we're standing in one of the sleeping room, guys. It's actually the only sleeping room from this house, and everything is still here, guys. It's all left behind, and I don't know why, but this little house is scary as hell. I already have some god vibes in the sleeping room. Probably an old woman that lived here, guys, died here inside this freaking sleeping room, guys, from rumors that I heard about this place. And it's actually very easy to get inside because someone kicked the freaky front door open. And yeah, so we could get in very easy. But yo, guys, everything is still here and scary as hell. It's very small, but this video is going to be special and creepy. So smash that like, let's do this. And then actually maybe some money inside that bag. Guys, it's just like a mess here, but yo, it's all left behind, man. Even the parfum is still here, man. Some fresh soap. And I guess someone named as Zoe gave this or something to that woman that lives here. I actually didn't expect, guys, that it was all left inside. I guess maybe some furniture was still here, but no, literally everything is still here, guys. What's made this place scarier? Even the freaky jackets are here, man. And a handbag, huh. It's actually a very nice find. Guys, this is the front door. So we need to be very careful. Some Vaseline. Dude, they're so weird that this, it's all left behind, legit. I told you guys it was a very small house, but scary. But a lot of food, what the hell, dude? Whoa. What the hell was that? Oh, there's some weird things, man. That freaking living room. Whoa. Dude. Guys, the kitchen is... Oh, Jesus, stop the spider webs. Ah. Ugh. But look, guys, the basement is underwater. Did you know this is scary? Ugh.
I hate freaking spider webs, man. Dude, what a mess. There's actually a book about the human body. So this was supposed to be the Arden. Must be banned for a very long time, man. Look, guys, a picture from how it was back in the days. Alright. I guess, guys, we are done here now, and I know it is a very short video, guys, but you can see this house is very small, but yo, it's all aligned to what's made this place scary as hell. And I believe it's haunted, guys, probably not, but everything can be haunted, like I said, from multiple times. And I know I didn't explore the attic, because it's all filled with some mess. So, yeah. Well, this inspiration, guys, was scary and cool at the same time. Because it's on a public street, and with all the stuff left behind, guys, it actually makes this place nice. So if you enjoyed this video, smash that like button, guys. If you want to see more types of houses like this with everything left inside, let me know in the comments below. And I will definitely doing and uploading some more houses with everything still left behind, just like all the buildings, guys, like hospitals, schools, and other stuff, you know. But that'll be nice. So yeah. This was a nice exploration, a very short one. But I'm Jeff as well. Thanks for being part of this adventure again. And I'm gonna see you in another one. A scary one. Or maybe a haunted one. Alright, guys. Take care of yourself and have a nice day. Peace.